red zone defense in the Big 12 as far as keeping teams out of the end zone. Chris Carson comes in on third and goal. They are packing him in there. They swing it out to McCluskey. He slices into the end zone for the Cowboy touchdown.
Well, we talked about West Virginia loading up the box, but watch Austin Hayes. Look at him get a block. That helps create a seam on the outside for McCluskey to easily walk into the end zone. That's just a numbers matchup. That's what Oklahoma State is able to do right now because they're so balanced and so effective both running and throwing the football.